All right, we're gonna do some more isolation dips today. All right, what we're going to do, establish a limited range of motion, stay within that range of motion, have a constant steady movement, not lock out at the top, not rest at the bottom, but to blast the muscle. All right, let's do it. All right, here we go. All right, that's 170 isolation dips in one set. Well done, good job. That's at 220 pounds body weight and 60 years old. Well done, good job.